I'm sure you have things to deal with.
I can't help you anymore.
Come back in one piece.
I'm tired.
Ask someone else.
Stop bothering me.
Yes!
A little more for me. Thank you. I want to enter the town.
No one can enter. Orders from Inquisitor Mendoza.
I need to get into the town.
If you have time for idleness, I envy you.
Show me what you have.
Ha! Not now.
Try someplace else.
What do you want?
Take that pretty face somewhere else.
Best you go before someone makes you disappear.
Did you come from Harbour Town? What's it like there now?
Why are you interested?
Well, it used to be my home for one. And I heard the white robes are gaining the upper hand there.
Seems that way.
Oh well, we'll survive. Somehow. We always do.
Let's trade. What's up with you?
Someone betrayed us. I find the fucker. They're dead. Dead.
Then they'd better hope you don't find them.
He's the one they say. Then they say a lot of things.
Take that pretty face somewhere else.
What have you got to trade? How are things, Rachel?
Don't act like you don't know what's been going on around here. You know our attempt to take Harbour Town failed. Why else do you think everyone is in such a lousy mood? If I were you, I wouldn't be seen in this camp. This is a friendly warning. Next time it won't be so friendly.
So is that the way things are?
Looks like it. Unless you have something important to say, I suggest you make yourself scarce. I don't feel like talking.
Do you have things to sell? What can you teach me about alchemy?
Let us meditate together. Open your spirit. Open your mind to what you can achieve.
Exactly.
Let us meditate together. Open your spirit. Open your mind to what you can achieve.
I believe you have it.
Let us meditate together.
That was good.
Let us...
I believe you have it.
Let us meditate...
That was good.
Let us meditate...
Exactly.
Let us meditate together.
I believe you have it.
Let us meditate together.
That was good. I believe you have it.
Let us meditate together.
Exactly.
Let us meditate together.
I believe you have it.
Let us meditate together.
Exactly.
What? Is it true that you do business with Romanov?
What is wrong with that? Pirates act for themselves and for gold. The Inquisitor acts for his faith. Me, for my people. We all have our own beliefs. We all act in our own interest.
I'm sure you have other things to do.
Things in the ruins, things in the woods, things everywhere.
I've talked to Don Esteban.
That's more than we have. I hope he snaps out of it soon. Things have to change around here.
How do I join the Don's men?
Well, your timing isn't good. We're not in a trusting mood at the moment. Not since that business in Harbour Town. I'm not saying you're a spy. We just have to be careful.
Here's some more ore. This is what I need. Great. I have some Brugelweed for you.
Good job. Here's your gold.
Have to sell. I want to be a better thief. Can you teach me about pickpocketing?
Well, first off, you can't rob someone who was keeping an eye on his purse. Fastest way to trouble.
That much I'd worked out for myself.
All right, all right. Try talking to them, okay? Ask them a question. Keep their concentration, their eyes on you. Then you can lift the loot.
What else can you teach me about pickpocketing?
Swift and gentle. You've got to be relaxed. Look stressed and your victim will pick up on it, and you're more likely to make a hash of it. Practice your moves. Then, when it comes to it, you can picture what you need to do. That'll help you be more relaxed.
The men in the camp say you've never won a fair fight.
What's the point of a fair fight? You stick by the rules, you get beaten, or dead, or you become a white robe. I'd rather be dead than that.
I'm sure lots of people would prefer you dead than in a white robe.
You know what I think? I think sarcasm is gonna get you killed.
Don't bother me with this.
Your shoe is untied.
Oh, yeah. Well, I can still kick you with it if you're trying to mess with me. Got it?
I think I get it. What's the biggest thing you've hunted?
The number of times I've been asked that. I suppose it was one of the rotworms out here. But it doesn't always have to be big to be dangerous.
Best you go before someone makes you disappear.
You think the Don will hand out gold as rewards?
From the amount I've heard he's got, he's sure to. Once he's happy the town is his, I reckon we'll all be in the money.
Happy days for all then, eh? Now, who could teach me to pick locks? There's something here about magic.
new person. Finally, someone I can send. Thank the gods.
You talking to me?
Certainly am. Everyone else is busy, pretending to be busy, or is just lazing around. And I have to get a message to Severin. He's helping process the artifacts at a farm. I think they call it Tilda's farm. I need every man to clear these artifacts. And I mean every man. But someone has to tell Severin our situation. Tell him we need support. We haven't got the manpower we need.
Where is Tilda's farm?
South of the monastery. It's being used to store artifacts on their way up to the monastery. You should head east of here.
Right. All right, I'll take your message to Severin.
Hurry. He needs to know. It's vital. I bet they think we're dead. But here we are, large as life. Anyway, good luck.
Hey, this area hasn't been secured yet. Be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep my eyes open.
Can't look after yourself, eh? I don't care what you're doing here or where you're from. I only care about security. Unauthorized people will be considered a looter. If I tell Severin at the farm, or if he sees you, you'll be arrested instantly. This area's off limits.
What do you know about this area?
This camp's run by the Order for the Inquisition.
What's the camp for?
All the troops out here use it. They bring artifacts here and guard these two ruins. One here below the farm and another further up.
Are the ruins dangerous?
We've got creatures piling out of the ruins and spreading out everywhere.
Can you tell me more about the ruins here?
I can't really. I just stand guard here. If you want to know more, talk to Severin.
Did you see the ruins come out of the ground?
I haven't seen it myself, but I've heard a lot about it. It started with an earthquake, and the ruins came shooting out of the ground all over the island.
Ah!
Greetings.
Hey, you're a novice, right?
For the time being, yes.
And that's about to change.
Soon, soon. I'm on my last test. Once I've the plants for Master Abrax, I'll be a mage.
Who is Master Abrax?
A master up at the monastery. Very clever. His test is the last one I have to pass. Mind you, at least you always know where to find him.
Where?
In his laboratory. He hardly ever leaves it. To be honest, I think he's a little strange in the head.
What sort of test are you doing?
I'm supposed to get him some plants. Here, from the forest.
Need any help?
No, I need to do this by myself. Thanks for the offer, though.
Hello there. Are you on your way to the monastery?
Maybe. What are you doing here?
Collecting plants. But I need some help. Something's gone wrong.
You need a hand collecting those plants.
Well, I'm not really meant to get help. It's Master Abrax's test, and he really wouldn't approve. But it's not the plants I need help with. Kraban was helping me, although don't let on I told you. And now Kraban's disappeared.
Nobody knows where they came.
Just put your weapon away.
Hey, come out to see the pigs.
Anything much happening out here?
We've got grave moths buzzing around everywhere. I can't let the pigs out of my sight.
Grave moths eat pigs?
If they're hungry enough, they'll eat anything. And pigs aren't known for being able to defend themselves.
I'll deal with the grave moths.
Thanks. I know they're dirty, but you know, these pigs have got a personality. Don't want to lose any more of them.
Grave moths are all dead.
That's great. The pigs will be happy. I'm Derry, by the way.
Derry, guardian of the pigs.
That's me. Here, take some coins. The pigs say thank you.
A little more for me.
Hey, you supposed to be here. Gotta watch yourself around here if you're not authorized.
You guarding this place?
The buildings, yeah. We keep supplies here and a lot of stuff from the ruins. I also do a little, you know, trading. I'll get you anything you need for a little gold. It's a win-win situation. I'm sure we can help each other out. I mean, we're friends now, aren't we?
Your goods are on the expensive side.
Quality costs, and these are tough times, my friend.
You there. You better not be a looter or a vagrant.
I'm not. I have a letter of recommendation from Commandant Carlos.
Sure you do. Sure you do. Oh, you do. Well, sorry, can't be too careful. We've had all types trying to get in here. I'm Severin. This farm is under my command. Stay away from the buildings and don't question my people. Remember that and we'll get along just fine.
Good to know. Are there many ruins round here?
Two of them have risen here. Both have been investigated by my men, and we took what we could out of them. A good man perished, though, in the upper ruins. Lethal place. Don't go near it.
Did you manage to get any artifacts from the ruins?
We're going to send the crates up to the monastery. We're finished with the ruins here. I'm not risking any more men for a couple of goblets. Besides, I need men here to guard what we found. As long as those thieving gnomes are wandering around. But if you want to take a look at the ruins, on your head be it.
What problems are the gnomes causing you?
Those little runts would take the armor off your back while you slept. Have you ever seen how they dress? Pockets all over their coats, stuffed full with anything of value. They live to loot. This farm serves as an intermediate camp where we collect everything we've turned up in excavations and in searching the ruins. The Inquisitor would have my hide if I let the gnomes steal what we have gathered here.
Can I help you with these gnomes?
I'm willing to take any help I can get. There's a group of them camped to the north. If you get rid of them, that would be a great help.
What do you know about the other ruins on this island?
They're sprouting up like weeds. I had orders to send another group west to recover the artifacts from the ruins up there. Rudolph and his men. I haven't heard from them for quite a while, though. The way things are, I don't even know if they're still alive.
All right. I'll deal with the gnomes for you.
That's what I like to hear. A man of action. But keep an eye on your pockets, or they'll be in and out before you know it.
Rudolph is still alive, but he has his hands full dealing with the small ruin in the west.
Glad to hear he's still with us. There are too many turning up dead these days. Here. Take this spell as thanks for your service to the Order. Rudolph is desperate for reinforcements. I've none to spare him. He'll have to tough it out on his own.
Now who could teach me to pick locks?
Thank you.
Severin sent me. I'm to report to you.
Good. What did he say? Is he sending reinforcements? He'd better be.
He can't. He says he has big problems himself.
Blast. I thought this would happen. He's going to just leave us here. What a nightmare. We've got a choice. We work faster, or we never get out of here. Thanks for the update. Here, I haven't gold to thank you. Please, take these potions.
Haven't you got other things to do?
Thank you.
Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Let's trade. You should have fewer problems now. I've dealt with those gnomes.
That's one less problem to worry about. You have my thanks. See Reuben about a reward.
I took care of the gnomes for Severin.
That's great. Take some gold. Everyone likes gold.
Not me, not today. Got any artifacts or potions?
Oh yes, I've got everything. Here, take this.